Of Hayden and Amy, I welcome you and thank you all for gathering here on this beautiful day to witness their marriage ceremony.
Cheer you on the sad days. I will celebrate and rejoice with you on the happy ones.
Trust within our unity is everything. Happiness will flourish and my love for you will always grow. This is like torture, Amy. Been standing here for 15 minutes, it feels like.
Hi.
You look so beautiful, baby. I remember New Year's 3 years ago at this same place saying to you, if we say I do, I would love it to be here, and it is.
Dear Hayden, every day I look at you, I count my blessings twice. I am so blessed to have found my love, best friend, and biggest cheerleader. I don't want to cry.
Sorry to my man bros. This is my new boo. So, Andy, let's get this going, because I'm ready to say I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our newlywed couple, Amy and Hayden Logan.
Me, as well as the majority of the people here in this room, never thought that we'd ever see Hayden get married. But then he met you, and that changed, and he changed.
I'm Shannon, the maid of honor.
To the bride and groom, may they have many children and a long life together.
It's an honor to have a son-in-law like him, and it's an honor to have a daughter like Amy.
And Hayden Logan, God's blessing on you always, and I'm so thankful to have Hayden in our family.
My wife is beautiful. Amy, you are drop-dead gorgeous.